Now to Pike Road, where they lined up early this morning for the annual golf cart parade, which rolled through the Waters community, decked out with lots of patriotic decorations, including American flags. Residents of Pike Road kicked off their holiday celebration with this ride through the neighborhood. The golf cart parade had its start during the COVID-19 pandemic, and this year was its largest yet.